Master Splinter, I tried to tell Karai that you're her father. I thought if she knew, she might come over to our side.
There is a saying, he who runs his mouth gets a face full of nunchaku.
They say that in Japan?
They would if you were there. Still, your heart is in the right place. Perhaps it is time she knew the truth.
Maybe you should tell the other guys, Sensei.
This is difficult, but it is time you all knew the truth. The child I thought I had lost in the fire, Miwa, is Karai, my daughter. Fury became flame, and flame darkened the world with smoke. And in that darkness, Shredder stole Miwa away. I thought she had perished, but she was raised by Shredder as his daughter, and trained as a deadly foot assassin.
Wait, this can't be.
Some kind of joke, right, Sensei?
Karai's our sister?
Sensei, she's still our enemy. She was raised by Shredder.
Yeah, how can we ever trust her?
There is good in her. I know this. The truth must be told. And it too will be an earthquake.